Dynamite?
Hello, friend. Bread for your sweetheart?
No. Thank you. Why do you speak a curse under your breath?
The magician who sold it to me said I must recite it 200 times a day. Since I cannot recite while I sleep, I do it while I work. Though it is hard to get any baking done without my taster.
What happened to your taster?
Gods bless the regime. They arrested him for not paying the tax on spices, and now I am out of cinnamon.
Looks like you need more than a magician.
The regime presses even a poor baker so hard. Helping her would be a strike against Ptolemy, however small. And her bread smells delicious.
Whoa.
Taster?
Yes. I am here.
Hey, this does soap.
Teta, the baker, asked me to bring you to her.
Beautiful Teta. Now I can see her face again before I die. I am weak with hunger and with love. Will you carry me to Teta?
If I must. Can you walk?
I am too weak even to stand.
Really?
Her strength comes from the beautiful Teta.
Does she know you feel this way about her?
I have not yet been brave enough to confess my love for her. Also, I am a wanted man.
I can see that. You did not pay your taxes.
It has nothing to do with taxes. I'll tell you everything when we get back to Teta. Teta, beautiful Teta. Her face is like the sun. Teta, My love, I am coming to you. Hurry! Not much further until I can see my love again.
This man is heavy. Too good at his job, I suppose.
You brought back my taster!
This man has something to tell you.
Well?
Theta, I love you.
What?
And I uncovered a plot to poison the Lady Timehotep, beloved of the High Priest.
What?
What?
Lady Timehotep loves our cakes and bread. For 5 years, we have delivered them to the Great Temple. But yesterday, I overheard the guards say that this week's cakes had been poisoned.
Have they been delivered?
I don't know. They'd be in the garrison if not.
Then I will have to move quickly.
This is all too much for me.
Would you like to sit down?
No, I need...
Of course, love.
The Nachtigall is on back. I'm hot to talk.
You're dead!
Shield!
Don't
Anything? Cut your nose off! Don't scare up in here!
Come to trade then.
Yes,
thank you. and Harriet. Look at Yahoo.
Hey, what?
Basket of cakes. I got here in time. Now to make sure they will not poison anyone.
You think this was part of a bigger push?
Something's not right. Have you seen my action?
You will pay, Corporal! Cannot escape me. Got you. Hey, wait!
Stay alert. Oh.
to kill you!
Any luck?
Another basket of cakes. These need to be destroyed too. I should check to see if there are any others. This is the last of the cakes. Tamhotep is safe now.
Nechero! Poor Etienne.
Not to draw attention here.
I will have your hide. You must be carved, Rogue.
Hail to you, Osiris. Your limbs are lasting.
Hail, Pure One.
May your heart be joyful, Magi.
Joy is scarce while Memphis chokes on the scent of the grave. I am here to discuss Pasharemta's complaint on the informant table.
Indeed. We seek a capable person to investigate this tomb. Most are too fearful of the demons within to enter.
But demons would fear a priest. Why not investigate yourself?
I am a vessel of the gods. I contribute through prayer.
Then I will face the demons. Pray that your faith shields me.
Ptah grants you safety. Here is the tomb of Osiris. Motionless. Motionless like Osiris. Motionless, his limbs like Osiris.
Here's the tomb of Osiris. Motionless. Motionless like Osiris. Motionless, his limbs like Osiris.
Here is the tomb of Osiris. Motionless, motionless like Osiris. Motionless, his limbs like Osiris. Let them not remain motionless. Let them not corrupt.
Let them not remain motionless. Let them not corrupt.
Let them not remain motionless. Let them not corrupt.
The source of this poison is closer than before. The source of this poison is closer than before. These mummies are sound, not because of the smell. In offering to chase the smell, someone has been here recently. Someone who does not fear demons. What in the name? mummies are sound. Departed. Forgive my violation of your rest. Grant that I may pass by. Mummies are sound, not the cause of the smell. What in the name of the gods is that foulness? I should trace it to its source. The mummies, they are rotted. This is a crime against the dead. Here, the flesh has decayed, but the wrappings are still intact. If the wrappings are sound, the fault lies in the embalming. Fear of demons kept the crime from being discovered. I will pay the mummification temple a visit. Fresh air. A better blessing than that priest's. Guarding of temples was once a sacred duty entrusted to the Magi. Now, it falls to no one.
Peace be on you. May Osiris shield your loved one's journey.
I do not need your services. I'm here to inspect the temple.
You are no priest. In whose name do you dare profane our grounds?
In the High Priest's name. Prove this by messenger if you wish.
Aye, yes. Poor Pashiremta. The curse weighs heavy on us all. I have had two embalmers run off since it began. Her only untrained laborers are free to take their place. Such coarse fellows. I hope to discharge them soon.
I look forward to meeting them.
Kevin.
Is this salt you are working with?
Not salt. Natron. It dries out the body, and it fries my hands to shit. I have got burns all over. Although, they have been better lately.
Has the natron changed somehow?
The texture has been a little off. Powdery. They must be getting it from a new supplier. If you want to talk, Natron, Men of Back is the expert.
If natron is used to dry the bodies, there may be something wrong with the natron. I should speak to the worker out back. What do you...
Yes, yes, I know. You want to learn what I do here. I wash the bodies of the dead. It's a job. Been doing it for 10 years now.
Tell me a few more details of your work.
Fine. After being washed in palm wine, its cavity is stuffed with myrrh and cassia bark. If you want to know more, read Herodotus instead of pestering me.
The father of lies. I hear he is overrated. Is this where bodies are delivered?
Yes. This is the gate to the Ibu, the place of purification. The dead are brought here by their families. Then we wash them with tears wept by the gods at the death of Osiris. Or maybe just water. Hard to say.
How old are the bodies of the dead when you get them?
A few days along. The families don't bring them right away so that we aren't tempted to defile them.
I can see why they chose you to welcome the bereaved.
yes.
These bodies are dried with Natron?
Hmm. Who might you be?
A temple inspector.
Right. About time you got here. Memphis has been stinking of rot for months.
I suspect a problem with the Natron. Where does it come from?
Not far from here. Guarded by good men near the canal. Watch out for crocodiles.
And lizards.
Did you say lizard?
It means something to you.
I've heard it whispered in taverns. Rumors only.
If you have nothing of substance to offer, I will be leaving.
Wait. I can tell you this. Our Natron is tainted. It is mixed with sand. Go to the warehouse just north of the Great Temple. The gods be with you.
So the mummies rotted due to the tainted Natron. Let's see what is in this warehouse he mentions. Here is the warehouse. I need to be careful.
Only the guilty aim to disgrace the innocent.
May the gods be kind!
Salt is cheap. There must be more than gold to your crime.
Gold had nothing to do with it. A priest in a blue sash brought my orders. He did this to me. He threatened to do the same to my daughter. I brought foulness on this city, only to protect her. I swear it! Please!
Help me, and I will end this.
Here! I kept it! Take it!
I'll send this writer to the Devourer.
The seal of Anubis. A priest sabotaged the Natron. The letter mentions a bandit cave. I will go clear out this viper's nest once and for all.
Sand?
They have mixed it with the Natron.
Thank you. going on?
Sleep peacefully now.
Nachte, hier im Bett.
Beam.
Germ.
Many Nessu tonight.
Look at Yahoo!
Forgive me, Neb, but access to the inner sanctum is restricted at this time.
I can wait a little.
What is your name?
Bayek of Siwa.
Ah, we were told to expect you. You may enter, as so long as you do not disturb the rites.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave me be.
Priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The ape is ghoul-sick and nearly unto death. Gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Apis! How have we wronged you?
Push!
The curse touches even my own house. My wife, Taimhotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
Thank you.
Hemetui. He had Jedani.
Clear the way!
What are you doing?
Get out of my way!
Whoa.
Thank you.
sight here.
Wait a minute.
Ah, hello, my friend. How can I help you?
Bye for now.
Nick any Segeriet.